On Monday morning, there was a shooting in a high school in St. Louis, in the U.S. state of Missouri. A 20-year-old man shot at students and teachers, killing two people, a girl and a woman. Speaking at a press conference, Police Chief Michael Sack said the man was killed by the intervening officers. Six other people were injured. The shooting took place in the Central Visual and Performing Arts High School, an arts school with about 400 students.